The applied social psych program is social psychology, but with a practical focus, and that means that you get work experience outside of just basic lab research.
Our courses try to blend in traditional knowledge skills, research skills, practitioner skills and experiences, that whole embrace that we have of that researcher-practitioner model is what attracts a student to the program, and it's what also provides them a range of career opportunities afterward.
One of the most valuable things that I took out of this program was the ability to consider and apply to a range of different jobs.
You know, I think that's one of the cool things is that the graduates from this program go on to do a really interesting range of things.
The practicum opportunities were beneficial because you learn what career options are available to you outside of academia. It's allowed me an opportunity to really think about what career path I'd like to take by exposing me to various options. I feel a lot more confident in terms of what I'd ultimately like to do with my research career.
We have classic organizations we typically work with, and so we'll try to work with them to give them the skills they need to know how to approach an organization and know how to create that opportunity for a practicum with that organization and start to build a career, a network of contacts that they'll be able to use.
It allows for a student to develop different types of skills. They're also able to apply some of the skills that they learn in the courses and in the research within academia, applied in a different setting.
The faculty who are in charge of the student practicums were really helpful in talking me through what exactly it was I was looking for a practicum, what my research interests were, what skills I was looking to develop, and they reached out to their networks and found for me a really great fit.
I think it's a great sort of a mix, you know, of a strong connection to the applied world, but also I think a real commitment to rigor and to academic research.
So now when I need to go out and analyze something or figure out what a research design should look like, I'm really prepared to do that.
As an employer who's interested in hiring people with this kind of skill set, I've really appreciated the fact that the grad students that come to us come with a really solid knowledge of quantitative methods and qualitative methods. I appreciate the program as an employer as well as a graduate.
I am proud of this program because here the success of a student is a success of a faculty, and that creates a sense of collegiality amongst all of us who are members of this program.